Got a long road ahead for us. That's alright.